Lightboard can also be used in a flipped classroom setting to annotate videos. In this video, produced by Triumf at UBC, it is demonstrating the movement of atoms around their cyclotron. As you can see, it starts on that side, and as the atom moves around, their polarities switch. You can also pause videos where you like to demonstrate more important concepts, and then replay them again when you're ready to move on.